that don't understand the Gaelic words. I'm here to help. Today's word is Sassenach. Means an English person or an outsider. Sassenach. Say it with me.
No, sorry.
That's not how I say it.
Sassenach. An English person. An outsider. Say it with me. Sassenach.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. Gaelic words. I'm here to help. Today's word is Craignadoun.
Craignadoun is the ancient standing stones that Clare passes through to come back to 1700s. Say it with me. Craignadoun.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. But you don't understand the Gaelic words.
How would you pronounce that? Moniandon? Moniandon.
Try again.
Monidon.
Monidon?
No, not like that.
Not like that.
Monahedon. Monahedon.
Oh my God.
I'm here to help. Today's word is Moniandon.
Jamie calls Claire his brown-haired lass. In Gaelic, Moniandon. Say it with me.
That's it.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. And challenging character names.
How would you pronounce that?
Slow hair.
Lear. And long hair.
Leghorn!
My character's name is Leary. She is the granddaughter of Mrs. Fitz and she lives in the Castle Leo. Can you say it with me? Leary.
Leary. We don't like Leary.
Let's try another word.
My name is Gaelis Duncan. I may change my name over time, so be quick to pick it up, because at this point it's Gaelis Duncan.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. Today we will focus on challenging character names. Colm means Colm or Malcolm. Now say it with me. Colm. Let's try another word. Dool means Dougal. Now say it with me. Dool.
Colm is the head of the Mackenzie clan. He's also known as the Laird of Leoch.
Dougal Mackenzie is the war chieftain of Clan Mackenzie. He's the muscle.
Big shooters.
He's the brains.
Highland Machiavelli.
And I do his dirty work sometimes. If I need to.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. Rhenish is Colm's favourite wine. And Claire's too.
Say it with me. Rhenish. One more time. Rhenish.
Colm's very partial to a glass of the Rhenish. It's a wine from the Rhine region of Germany. Strong. Colm keeps a private stash for his own use and those of and the use of special guests. None for the big man, I'm afraid.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. A good day to you. Or as we say, la malu.
I could do with a glass of the Rhenish.
Hello, I'm Agiv. I'm the Gaelic tutor here on the set of Outlander. Today's phrase is Je suis prêt, means I am ready, and is the Fraser clan motto.
Say it with me. Je suis prêt. One more time. Je suis prêt.
You are now officially on your way to speaking Outlander. A good day to you. Or as we say, hello, I'm Agiv. I'm the Gaelic tutor here on the set of Outlander. Today's word is Castle Leoch is the ancestral castle of the Mackenzie clan.
Say it with me. Castle Leoch.
Castle Leoch!
Fabulous.
Fabulous, fantastic. Castle Leoch.
Hello, I'm Agiv. I'm the Gaelic tutor here on the set of Outlander. Today's word is Tolocharst, is the Mackenzie battle cry. Shout it with me. Tolocharst.
Try it with us. One, two, three.
Tolocharst!
That's it, the battle cry.
Tolocharst!
The big chap here, he'll be shouting Tolocharst while I'm shouting, I'll have another glass of the Rhenish, please.
Hello, I'm Agiv. I'm the Gaelic tutor here on the set of Outlander. Try pronouncing the following Scottish phrase.
Dinnafash.
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 Fantastic pronunciation.
Dinnafash. Don't fuss. Say it with me. Dinnafash.
You are now officially on your way. Hello, I'm Agiv. I'm the Gaelic tutor here on the set of Outlander. Today's phrase is Slangeva, means good health. Toast with me. Slangeva.